Okay, hi guys, here is Coach Ayadi. In this small video, this short video, I just want to explain you some nice tips to train your core. So most of people are using like bodyweight exercises, that's very important. But also most people, they forget to integrate like hanging exercises to train our core. I always use this in my workout. It's very important to get this nice shape of your core. So please try to integrate some hanging exercises. If you have something where to hang, you can just do it. Now, in your house, you can just train in the garden, or you have something on the door, you can train it. So I will explain you some steps. There are advanced exercises, not easy, but it's very important to integrate them. It's like reverse crunches, but just hanging. So you see you are working against the gravity, and you will see it's a little bit hard, but it's very important. The first exercise, unfortunately, most of the people that are doing it false, so you can just hang like this, and then most of the people that are doing like this here, leg lifts or knee ups, but they are forgetting to work out their core. So if you are doing just like this, you are doing actually, you are training your hip flexors. So it's very important to make like a rotation in your hip, in your pelvic here. Here you see this rotation. Exhale, and this rotation is very important so that you can train your core. So please don't just move your legs up, but try to tilt your pelvic here. Just try to rotate your pelvic. That's to engage your ab muscle. So the other exercises you can little bit harder. So you can do it a bit brighter here, and you can just leg lifts here. And you see here there is like rotation in my hips here. It's very important. So here to get stabilization, you can from here you can stabilize here. Just pull and then up. You can also do it left and right. So this is also a nice exercise. So there are also other advanced exercises. So if for this for you is okay, you can do like left, right, middle, like 10 times. Or if you can do more, you can try this one. It's really a little bit advanced. So try your hips up and then try just to rotate like this. So here we are really working our obliques. So please try to integrate this like a part of your core workout. You don't need to do it every day, but just try sometimes at least once a month or once a week. You can try to do it so that you can work everything. So hope it was a little bit clear. Hope you are getting nice core, and see you next time. Ciao!